That's what your U-Haul looks like when it's all loaded up with. So I don't know if we have 1,200 pounds in there. I don't know how much a trailer weighs, but they said don't put more than 1,200 pounds in here. You got stuff loaded in the back. And then you got stuff over here. I gotta stick some more stuff in there, I think. And then over here, they got stuff loaded there. Those little straps, there's like blue straps there. On the side, there's some holes. And make sure you buy some rope. That way, you can get it in the holes where those little wood rails are. There's some holes on the sides. And, yep. Thanks. Bye.